Slam poets, listen up. We are a proud and noble lot, poetic warriors who embrace the stage as our battlefield. Thus, I have written us a creed by which to live. I will now say it. This is my poetry. There are many like it, but this one are mine. My poetry is my best friend. It will not betray me or ask me to borrow money that I cannot repay. I must master my poetry as I master my life. As soon as I figure out what I want from my life, for real this time. My poetry without me is useless. Without my poetry, I am useless. I must fill my poetry with truth. It must be truthier than my enemy's truth. Who is trying to out-truth my pain and truth with their words? I must hit them in the feels before they hit me in my feels. I will. My poetry and I know what counts in slam. It is not the speed we spit fire, the volume of our words, nor the flails we make with our hands. We know in slam it is the scores that count. We will hit the judges right in the fields with our truth parts. We will. My poetry is human. That is how it personifies. Thus, I will learn it as I would a community college arts diploma. I will learn its metaphors or its similes. Its stanzas, its rhythm structure, its topical social commentary, and how to understand satire. I will keep my poetry clean, except when it suits me. Just as I am clean, except when I don't shower. We will be called official on social media. We will. Before God, or whatever people mean when they say the universe as if it is listening. I swear to this creed, my poetry and I are the defenders of my self-appointed mastery of all modern hot-button issues. We are changing the minds of our enemies. We are saving people's lives. So be it, until the victory is ours, and there is no enemy, except having to explain what we do at family reunions.